to our father Abraham and told him, get thee out of your country, out of your kindred, out of your father's house, and go to a land I will show you. He did not doubt you. He did not doubt you. You separated a man from all familiarity, and he did not doubt you. God, we choose to step out of the familiar tonight. For what our eyes have seen, ears have heard, and have entered the hearts, those we step out of to enter things eye has not seen, ear has not heard, and has not entered into the hearts of men. That faithful God told